Ah! Thank you. Thank you. I Lafayette, Homer, North Carolina. Happy New Year, everyone. Hey, everybody, this is Isaiah. This is Lawson with Dago's here, of course. I wish everybody at home in North Carolina a happy new year and a merry Christmas. Miss y'all, especially you, first of all. Hopefully, I'll see you soon.
Oh, the many snow. the sky. Bird without wings and rose above. 2,000 years ago, in the town of Nazareth, there lived a young woman named Mary. She was engaged to be married to Joseph, a carpenter. One day, an angel appeared before her and told her she had been chosen to have a special baby. The baby would be the Son of God, and she must call him Jesus.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This town that you the devil here, the devil live again. The lame will lead, the dumb will speak, the praises of the left. Mary, did you know that your baby boy is the Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby
God.
some of the finest gifts in the ancient world, to worship Jesus and to honor his birth. The wise men continued on to Bethlehem and followed the star until it was directly above the house where Jesus was. They found Mary and Jesus in a stable and knelt down to worship him.
Dear Duncan, it's me, Leo. That's Noel, spelled backwards. It's the week before Christmas, and today was my first day on the job. Today's temperature reached 25 degrees below zero. This heat wave was sad as a bad mood.
Thank you. Thank you.
the 12 days of Christmas?
On the 12 days of Christmas, how should look into me?
Thank you.